Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to talk about difference between plus operator and sum function. So major difference between plus operator and sum function is like how it handle a missing value. Suppose we have a data set here. You can see I'm going to run this program and you can see that variable A, B, C, D is there and some values are present, but you can see B variable has some values missing. And suppose if we need to generate a new data set and we have to perform addition of these variables, so how it will work when we will use plus operator and sum function? So both of them will do the same job when values are not missing, but when values are missing, so an operator, the outcome will also be missing. So for example here, so it will work in the same way. It will do additions of variable A, B, C, and D, and it will give a result, actually a total of all these values. And the sum function will also do the same job. It will add these values and it will give total of that values. But when there is a value is missing, in any of these records, what will happen? So outcome will be missing when you are using operator here. But sum function, what will happen? It will give you a value from rest of the data which are actually not missing. So this is how sum functions and plus operator works. So I'm going to run this program and we'll show you live that how it looks like. So just let me run this program and you can see that these two values are same. You can see because we added all the values from A, B, C, and D. And here when I'm using operator, you can see that our total outcome is always missing when any value is missing. But when you are using sum function, it will give you a result from rest of the values. Those are not missing. So this is, a major difference between a plus operator and sum function. And basically, the difference is only about how it handle a missing value. So this is you have to remember for your exams and your for interview. So thank you very much for watching this video. I hope you will like it and please subscribe my channel. Thank you very much.